Evening students, I am back with my next video of CSS part 5, and today's topic is font property. CSS font properties. Cascading style sheets provides us the setting and appearance of individual character in a line of text. Means in this we are going to change the appearance of the character in HTML file. Let's see the first property. The first font property is font family. This property specifies the font to be used to display in given page. Syntax font family value, where value is equal to family name. Let's see with an example. Look here. Over here in H1, I have given font family Lucinda Calligraphy. So you can find out the text property is in a Lucinda Calligraphy. By default, the text is Times New Roman. Times New Roman. But over here with the I'm using font. And by default, the font is Times New Roman. So let's see how we are going to change. In P, I'm using font family. Now I want to give a font name. For that I will go to format font, and over here I will find out a font. I'll copy it, cancel it from here, paste, and I will close the curly braces. Then I will save the file and refresh. Look here. Text properties are to change appearance. It's Joker Man. Are you able to see? So this is the font family property. Let's see the next property of font. Font size. This property is used to set the size of text. Syntax font size value. The value is XX large, smaller, X large, PX. PX means pixels and percentage. The default size of normal text is 16 pixels. 16 pixels. Let's see all these properties with an example. Okay. Font size. XX large. File, save, refresh. You can see it becomes large. Instead of XS, if I'll use only large, then what will happen? File, save, refresh. This is a normal one. Okay. Now smaller. File, save, refresh. It becomes smaller. If I'll use XX, smaller, file, save, refresh. Clear? Now instead of smaller, I'm using pixels. So by default the pixel is 16 pixels. Okay, let's see. 25 px. File, save, refresh. Okay, I'll take it 50. File, save, refresh. It's of 50 pixels. Okay, now instead of pixels I'm taking percentage. 200%. File, save, refresh. Okay, I'll take it 400%. File, save, refresh. Okay, I'll take only 40%. File, save, refresh. The 40% of the normal text. Is it clear to all of you? So this is the property of font text with font size. Is it clear? File, save, refresh. Now let's see the another property. The another property of font is font style. This property displays the font either in normal, italic or oblique. Syntax, font value, font style value, where value is normal by default, italic and oblique. Let's see with an example. In this only font style, it is normal. Font style oblique. File, save, refresh. Now oblique, it becomes italics. Italics or oblique. So this is the way we can change the font style. Let's see the next property of font. The next font property is font. This property is used to set all the above properties in a single declaration. Font value, where value is font style, font size, font family. Let's see with an example. Look, I have taken font size, font style. Again, I am taking font family. Font family. Font family. Format. Over here, I am like taking Cosmic Sans MS. Copy, cancel, and paste it over here. File, save, refresh. You can see I have used font size 25 pixels, font style oblique, font family Cosmic Sans MS. So this is font. I can use all these properties with a single line. Now the next property of font is font variant. This property is used convert lowercase character into uppercase, but slightly smaller the original uppercase. Syntax, font variant value, where values are normal by default and small cap. Let's see with an example now. Let's see. Okay, in H2. Font variant small cap. Font variant is small cap. Are you able to see this one? What I'm using? Font variant with small caps. With small caps. Okay. File, save, refresh. Now, look here. It is a little bit, the first alphabet is big, but all other are capital, but a little bit smaller than the first one. In the next line again, next sentence, the T is bigger and other are capital, but a little bit smaller than the first. Over here, the I is capital, but bigger than this, these, bigger than these. So this is font, variant, small, caps. So students, I hope you are able to understand the font properties. Dear students, practice a lot, learn and do it. Keep yourself safe. May God bless you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.